The assortment.
10-inch shells. I thought you'd throw a little more concussion in there.
Different kind of lift out of there.
Yeah, they break. The lift is like soft.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah. But it gets the shell.
The 102, the Kono assortment, 10-inch. There'll be three of these Kono assortments.
Different. I don't know what that word means.
For the move. Okay, we only have a couple shows left. Remind you again, down at King's here tonight at 10 o'clock, we're going to have a little afterglow. I think we are ready for B121, which is a 12-inch spider web to two colors.
Nice. That sounded nice.
Watch that all night.
Escaracha. The 12-inch Escaracha shells before these. B122.
How many in the case?
That's one.
No, there's two in the case, isn't there? They should have picked a red or a green one. Oh, there's another one. I'm too big on that charcoal color. Oh, there is color changing. How many of these things are shooting?
Well, there you have it.
12-inch. Hey, thank you for the Pennsylvania Pyro Artists and everybody that helped with the shooter school. I hope you guys had a good time, learned a lot. Jim, again, thank you for bringing your stuff and talking with me and
yeah.
Thank Golden Peak.
Oh, you get two in the case.
Is there 120?